Making yourself an easy target in this handicap match with The Rock. Across from them, they will be dealing with Bobby Lashley and Roman Reigns.
No need to guess what the disadvantage is here.
Yeah, Saxon, this is math even you can do.
What a clothesline!
Good grief. Just incredible power. Enough already.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches. Oh man, check out this power. Gorilla press slam.
If you're on the wrong end of a handicap match, you have to get crafty.
That could be it.
One, two, and he powers out.
He really thought that was it. Well scouted by the Great One.
Oh, look at this. What a headbutt.
He's lost some of his wind now. Able to sidestep it.
While you can, everyone.
Down with force.
The stomp in every single part of his body. Attack after attack on target.
What a clothesline.
Good grief.
Producing a trampling. No, that'll break his arm. Vicious. The Rock with a great counter. Flip over to the DDT.
Three.
The stomp in every single part of his body.
Five.
That didn't go Lashley's way.
Side headlock applied.
Oh,
and a right hand for good measure.
Oh my God, look at this. They're setting him up.
Double suplex.
Keeping in close quarters, and look at these lefts.
Now, this is just a ruthless attack.
Such aggression.
What's he thinking here? Driven down with an elevated flatliner.
Turns it around. Ooh. Being carried around with ease.
Targeting the throat there.
Take a good look at a real-life Titan, folks.
Two.
Uh-oh.
About to...
wrapped up.
Four.
Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
Yeah. From way up, a double axe handle. Waist lock. Check out this power. This is ridiculous.
Dominance. Power slam.
This is just brute.
What a German suplex. We're undoubtedly nearing the end.
Not what you want to see by any means.
Yeah, the Brahma Bull has been taken by the horns.
I wish someone would put you out the pasture.
Just mounted with punches. And not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Waist lock.
Referee's count only getting higher.
Come on, gotta get back in the ring.
Lashley creates an opening with a counter.
Big forearm. Here comes the setup. Oh, double DDT.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
And set him up. Oh, and even the ass.
That's gonna hurt.
Connects on the kick.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Beautiful suplex.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense. And an answer for the big dog. Feeling the effects of that last hit.
Rock sensed that was coming.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
He has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now.
Reigns able to stop.
Yeah, I imagine we're hitting the late stages of this matchup. Who's going to dig deeper at this point?
We might just take that out.
Dangerous position here, guys.
Oh, no, no, no,
back
no.
Suplex. There's some power behind that punch. He's reminding his competition that they'll hold on. Is he thinking of the submission here?
Really working that.
This will win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
And this match will head back to the ring.
Two.
Nice escape.
Three.
Taking complete control.
And The Rock's opponent is looking like a jabroni.
He's looking a little worried now.
Still, this is about as good a position you could hope to be in this late in a handicap match.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
High knee right between the shoulders.
There it is!
And that took Reigns down.
You can't survive any more of those.
Rock. Oh, and Buster. Down low.
Uh-oh.
About to hit. The Rock with a rock bottom. The Rock got a little bit.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Six.
Deadlift. Good match suplex. He may not be aware of the count. He's got to get back in.
Eight. Nine.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. Setting foot in the ring now.
Look at him.
Rock moves in the nick of time.
Bringing it, setting in. Devastating submission coming. This isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage. He's giving up, and you can tell his opposition doesn't care one bit.
Oh, great. Rearranging our ringside furniture here. Brilliant house desk.
What a mess.
Everyone get out of the way. These two are abandoning all restraints.
Great thinking by The Rock.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
He's taking this to the floor now. He gets back into the ring. Float over.
Into the DDT.
Reigns comes up short on that attack. Full Nelson locked in pretty good here. Oh, look at the power. That's tremendous power. He gets the break. Clothesline in the corner.
Uh-oh. About to hit the ball.
Is there any air left in Lashley?
The WWE Universe has come alive in this one.
They are up and they are vocal. A lot of energy in the room.
Lashley's losing any kind of advantage here.
But Lashley always has the power to fight back in this.
Yeah. Up on the top rope.
Athens part of town for these two competitors.
This could go south in a hurry.
Here we go. Superplex.
Been busted wide open.
Vicious right forward.
And it's the Rock with the reversal.
What a clothesline.
Good grief.
Big elbow drop. Well, that right there is classic Rock. Fly over into the DDT. Gets thwarted away. Oh, nice deep arm drag. Bang! He's turning the tables.
Two.
Getting set up for something in the corner. Dangerous spot for him to be in.
He's got to figure out a way to
go. Guys, I was afraid it was going to get to this point.
Four.
Top rope. Superplex.
There it is, the people's finish.
The great one has become relentless.
I think The Rock's opponent can smell it, guys.
Have to head back into the ring now.
Yeah.
Lashley is starting to fade.
The Almighty is gonna tap out. Into the ring again.
Yeah.
On a save, just in the nick of time. Drops the hammer.
Right on the left back.
Float over.
Into the DDT.
How much more can the big dog withstand?
Roman keeps getting cut off at the pass.
Reigns had that scouted.
Yeah, Roman was able to momentarily stop the bleeding, but can he take control of this match?
Oh, big boot.
Yeah. Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
More attacks like that will leave you gasping for air.
Yeah, it looks like it already is.
And a mud hole is being stopped.
And the beating his body has taken has led him into this very dangerous situation. And bit by bit, he was broken down. Now he's practically sitting down.
He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time. What a rocket.
Uh-oh. About to hit him.
Yes, rock bottom.
You can't take any more of that. This must be over.
There it is.
Rock got it. I think it's over.
Three. There it is.
Rock bottom. Rock bottom.
This one has to be over.
Thankful for that. What a save.
Two.
A back suplex.
Three.
Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
Four.
He's heading back to the ring.
Five.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Six.
And this one might be headed ringside. Taking this one back to the ring now.
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
He heads outside. Countouts legal in this match.
One.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Two.
Puts him on the table. What does he have in mind? We're about to find out.
Kick to the gut.
Five.
Planted with a neck breaker.
Six.
Just punched him right in the mouth.
Oh, relentless. God. Enough already.
He needs to find his way back into the ring.
The count just keeps going up.
Eight.
He's heading back to the ring. Oh, look at the... It's demoralizing to see The Rock in trouble here.
An unfamiliar spot for the Great One.
Rock sent flying to the outside.
He is truly feeling it right now, as well he should.
Out of the ring, what's his plan here? Lashley is really, Bobby is in real danger now. To the outside.
This could get wild. Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
That didn't go Lashley's way. Hands outside. Countouts legal in this match. Roman Reigns has just taken command.
Reigns is picking up steam. Delivered into the barricade.
On the outside, look out. Oh,
snake eye! Said, turn out the lights. The party's over.
Four.
And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside.
Quick return to the ring.
Trapped in the corner.
Does not stop Lewis.
Producing a trampoline.
Cinching in the
It's cinched in deep.
Submission locked in tight. Nowhere to go. No escape. This could be the end. survives this. No way.
Full Nelson locked in pretty good here. Oh, look at the power. That's tremendous power. He gets the break. Counter by the Rock.
Look at him. Pride and poise personified.
Left him
on a spine buster. This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
going to hurt.
The stomp in every single part of his body. He steps foot in the ring again. Getting back into the ring. Straight to the floor. Man can't breathe, the man can't fight. Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent. That one fails to land.
Missed the mark. Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Yes, he could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
One, two, three.
It is enough. Finally, it's over.
An absolutely inspiring, brutal, and epic matchup. Let's take another look at what made that handicap match one of the best ever.
And Roman Reigns!
They gotta be happy about this victory tonight.
They are riding high on this win. This celebration might carry on the rest of the month.